Hey, what's up guys, it's your boy Dark Raven from MaddenOnStats.com, bringing you another video for Madden 25 NFL Team Draft Needs, and today's team is going to be the Kansas City Chiefs, guys. And the Kansas City Chiefs, wow guys, this team just really turned around from last year, man. That was pretty amazing, man. I was really rooting for this team. Actually, when they started winning games, these guys, I started using them in Madden, man. You know, it was a pretty interesting team. You know, they were kind of that. You know, I like that Andy Reid offense. You know, they were kind of fast. It's almost the same as the Eagles offense, and I think you know, Andy Reid, you know, fits perfectly with this team. You know, I like their defense, I like their offense, you know, I like everything about this team. You know, I started using them in Madden, I started winning a lot of tournaments. I think I made it to the final in one of the Madden All-Stars tournament, you know, but I lost at the end. It was a close game though, but you know, it was interesting. I like this team. You know, they have a complete defense and a complete offense, and that's why I really like this team, guys. Anyways, you know, I think in the free agency, these guys lost Dexter McCluster, you know, and they also lost a lot of good players, you know, since this team almost went undefeated half of the season, guys. And, you know, also, you know, they lost a lot of good players, and, you know, they also gained a lot of good players last year. You know, they got Alex Smith. You know, everybody thought he was done. You know, if he leaves the 49ers, he's going to be a washed up player, you know, and all that stuff. But no, you know, Andy Reid really helped them out, you know, growing this offense. And also Jim Harbaugh, you know, he also helped them out as well. But I think this guy, you know, fell in the perfect team, you know, and he became a good quarterback. You know, this guy's a game manager, and that was Andy Reid was looking for. Anyways, they also have Jamal Charles, you know, he's an explosive guy, you know. That's why Andy Reid really wanted to go to this team. You know, they have fast running backs. You know, they got Nile Davis, they got, you know, Jamal Charles. You know, they got Cyrus Gray. You know, these guys, they're pretty loaded in the running back position, guys. And, you know, the defensive players, they also have Eric Berry, you know. They lost Kendrick Lewis as well. I didn't even know why they didn't resign him. You know, he's a pretty good safety. But anyways, you know, maybe they have something under their sleeves, and, you know, they're probably going to get somebody from the draft. But I don't think they're going to go a first round safety. I think they're going to go first round wide receiver ever since, I think, since they lost Dexter McCluster. You know, as you can see right here, he's going to score for a touchdown. Almost for a touchdown. Anyways, and I think Odell Beckham from LSU really fits this offense, guys. And you know, you want to know why? Because he's like a DeSean Jackson. You know, he's fast, he's explosive. You know, and I think it will fit great with Andy Reid's offense. You know, he's used to fast receivers. And I know they have Dwayne Bowe. You know, he's a pretty good, big receiver as well. But I think this guy, you know, likes the speed receivers, and I think it will fit perfectly for this team. Anyways, right here we're 17-10, and this guy was giving me a lot of trouble. Look at this play right there. We get a nice pick by Johnson, and you know, this team really turned around. You know, ever since they let Romeo Crennel leave, you know, I think they went 2-13 or something like that, and I can't believe it, guys. Look at this play. Oh man, I almost had that catch. Anyways, you know, a lot of people were upset. You know, they wanted changes, they wanted a new coach, and nobody wanted Andy Reid no more with the Philadelphia Eagles. I don't even know why, but you know. Anyways, like everybody says, somebody else's trash is somebody else's treasure. So this guy picked up Andy Reid. They picked up Alex Smith. They, you know, they got a lot of good players, and I can't believe nobody wants this guy. You know, Andy Reid is a good coach, and hopefully he stays there for a lot of years, and hopefully this team keeps doing the same thing every year like they did last year. Right here we get a nice catch by Bo, and we know we managed to get the timeout right there, so we get the field goal. We're 20-10 right now. I'm just gonna wait for a receiver to get wide open, and look at this play. I think Alex Smith got hurt on this game, so I got Chase Daniels right there. He does a nice job getting the first down, breaking tackles. And it was right here, I see the wide receiver wide open. Avery catches the bar, man. This guy's also moving teams. You know, last year it was with the Colts. Oh man, I had that guy open right there. Did a dumb mistake. I threw it to the linebacker. Anyways, Avery, you know, he's been with a lot of teams. You know, he's been with the Rams, with the Colts, and now he's with the Chiefs. You know, he's also a big contributor to this offense. And you know, I don't know why they keep releasing him, man. He's a good player. Anyways, right there, I'm just waiting for somebody I mean, I'm defending the screen right there, get a nice tackle. So we got 2 minutes to go, 20-10, guys, and right here, he throws it to the middle and catches the ball for the first down. Man, I think this is pretty much game. You know, I was trying to defend this guy. You know, he couldn't find nobody open. You know, I was doing a pretty good job right here. Also, guys, I'm really excited. I can't believe, I can't wait. I mean, to put MUT videos, guys. It's almost close, man. We got 4 teams left. I mean, well, to put on right here, and you know, it was pretty interesting, guys. I really liked this series. You know, hopefully I do it every year. You know, I know in the past years I've been saying I'm gonna do 32 teams in 32 days, and I never did it, guys. But I finally got the chance to do it, and I'm pretty proud of myself. And we're almost done here, guys. We're in the playoff teams. You know, I hope you enjoy this series, guys. And, you know, I really thank you for all your views. And also, don't forget to subscribe. You know, we're going to have more videos right here. We almost had the pick right there. We're in the fourth quarter, guys, 27-17. And I'm just going to try, you know, to make this guy quit right here. 17-14, I'm just going to run the clock down right there with Jamal Charles. And I like this team, guys. I really don't know who to choose to play in the ranked games. You know, sometimes I would choose either the Seattle Seahawks or the Chiefs, man. And I really like these guys, you know, because they're fast. Like I said, they have good corners, a good safety. And right there, he's running Panther Harry. It's pretty dumb, man. I really know how to stop that. Anyways, right here, he gives it to the other running back. Tries to run to the outside. So that's pretty much game, guys. Right here, I'm just try to score a little bit more, you know, so this guy can quit. And also, thank you guys for watching. I also changed my name, guys, as well. I changed my name to All Madden, guys. Just put in the bar up there, YouTube All Madden channel, and it will come up, guys. It's the same picture, the same clown face. Anyways, like I said, I changed my name to All Madden because I needed a name that says Madden, you know, something related to Madden, and that's the only thing I could come up, guys. And you know, if you have any suggestions, y'all can let me know, you know, put it in the comment section as well, you know. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. You know, we're almost done. We got 8 videos to go, and you know, hope you'll enjoy this video. Also, don't forget to visit MaddenRoster.com. Mr. Joe King Giant 74 from Madden Ultimate Team. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share my video, and like my video as well. Thank you guys for watching. This is your boy Dark Raven.